I go to Da Vinci Design. Currently 15. I'll be presenting you to my presentation of learning. So my homework chart, I completed most of my homework, but you know, there was still some more I didn't complete. Like mainly I didn't complete voice correction or test corrections. And
I didn't deflect. Sometimes I would do it, but I would make a sign and I would show it.
And my assessment scores, and you see that I did bad on my test, and I didn't do the corrections. On my quiz two, I bring it up a little bit, and I did do my corrections. And then on the test, I also did bad, and I started doing my corrections more. And for my test part two, I did bad on that, and I did do the corrections, so I just didn't see the power score. My grade, it actually dropped. To improve it, I need to make sure that I understand the material, and I need to pass my quizzes and my tests and do all my quiz corrections. I performed essential skill 2 lowest, and that was 2.3 for equilateral triangles and 2.4 special right triangles. And I had difficulty remembering like formulas, so I apply it to the problems.
Alright, so one of the first problems, I didn't like it the whole question. For this one,
I believe that I got it wrong because I looked at it like with multiple triangles in it, that really confused me a lot, so sometimes I wouldn't remember. I wouldn't remember what to do, and I might be able to solve for one, but I wouldn't be able to solve for another. I deserve maybe a little C, because I do try. Just I'm not just slacking off. I do try in the class, and I do most of my homework. Even though I can do more, I will do more, I need to practice a lot more. Change my study habits, like maybe do something else for studying that the studying the way I do now doesn't seem to be helping me. And I currently have an eye, and I feel like even though I do try, it doesn't reflect more of my knowledge, but I need to make more of an effort to make sure I memorize the material.